Plugged milk ducts can be a problem. This happens when milk isn't drained completely and an area becomes clogged with milk. You might notice that a localized area on your breast becomes firm, warm, or is tender to the touch. If this goes untreated, it can lead to a more serious complication called mastitis, which is a breast infection, and it requires medical treatment. Refer to your Living and Learning packet for suggestions on how to clear the blockage and prevent infection.